Did you know your tires will lose 1 PSI every 30 days, possibly more in the fall? Today on ShopTile Engineering, we're going to explain why. Hey YouTube, Nate Vincent here with ShopTile Engineering. Imagine this, it's a sunny September day, 80 degrees, you go and check your tires, and they're 32 PSI, exactly what the manufacturer specifies. You say, this is great, I'm going to go for a drive. You get busy, the fall is always a busy time, 4 months goes by, and now it's 20 degrees outside. And you walk out to your car and you notice your tires seem very underinflated. You pull out your pressure gauge and check, and it says 22 PSI, and you can't believe it. So you go to your next tire, and you check that one, figuring that you must have a leak, and it's 22 PSI again, and again, and again. All four tires are 10 pounds under where you left them just 4 months ago. So 10 PSI is a pretty drastic change. You might ask how this happens. Let's take a closer look. For one, your tires lose about 1 PSI for every 30 days. Couple that with a 60 degree change in temperature and you ended up with a 22 PSI tire. The reason for this is because every 10 degree change in temperature, your tires will lose 1 PSI. So you have 60 degrees, which would equal 6 PSI, plus 4 months, which would be 4 PSI, has a grand total of 10 PSI lost in your tires. As I illustrated here, you can see that the tire pressure changed more from the temperature than it did from the air leaking out of the tire. Let's explain how that works. So looking at a tire, here, we have a pressure, we have a volume of air that lives within the tire, and we have the temperature outside. These three variables equal this gas law. Pressure equals temperature over volume. We know that the volume in your air is not changing because you're not changing your tire size, but the pressure and the temperature do. So as the temperature increases, the pressure also increases, and as the temperature decreases, as shown in this, the pressure also decreases. What is the best remedy for this? Well, it's prevention. We suggest you check your tire pressures every 30 to 60 days. And if there's been drastic changes in temperature, we suggest you check them more frequently. We hope we help better understand the effects that time and temperature have on your tire pressures. Thanks for watching. If you like this, please subscribe. And if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below. Thanks.